Hello Pisces, welcome to Brutally Judo, and this reading is from 5th of April to 11th of April. So let's check what are the messages for you. Messages for Pisces. What you can expect in this week. Two of Pentacles, Six of Swords, Eight of Wands, Ten of Cups, and the Hierophant. We have Two of Pentacles here. Looks like someone is not sure about this relationship. At least they are acting like that. This person is confused. They might tell you that they don't understand where this relationship is going, and they can't give you the commitment at this point, and they might ask for some space, because with the Six of Swords looks like that this person is going to separate themselves from you for a while. Looks like that they cannot decide anything, and at this point they need a break. This person is going to tell you that they are already tired, and they need to think about this relationship. Let this person have their time, because with this Six of Swords, even if you set them free, even if you let them go wherever they want, this person is not going to find the things they are looking for. Okay, maybe they expect that whatever they are not getting in this relationship, they can get it somewhere else, or you can say that they can get their freedom. If they are walking away from you, they will feel better. Let this person do that, because with the Six of Swords, this person will know that they belong to you and nowhere else. Six of Swords is about making a journey, it's about making a choice, and this person is doing that exactly. And after reaching somewhere, you know, the place they always wanted to, this person will feel that they don't belong there. So let this person have their time, because maybe they are complaining a lot about the tiredness, about this relationship, you know, being you're really tough for them. So with this Eight of Wands, Pisces, it's time to start something new. The universe is telling you, if this person is not ready to give you commitment, you shouldn't be waiting for it. You shouldn't be looking for it. Do not take this risk. With this Eight of Wands, Pisces, universe is going to send someone in your life. If you are single, or even if you are in a toxic relationship, or you feel like that this person is not serious enough, you are going to find someone who is quite charming. This Eight of Wands person is lively, they have this fierce personality, they are passionate, and they have eyes for you. So, you know, if you are single, many of you are going to meet someone magnetic. You will feel this instant attraction towards them. This person is going to feel this instant attraction towards you. Also, Ten of Cups is here. Pisces, enjoy your life. If someone wants a break, let them have it, as long as they want it. And with the Ten of Cups, the universe is telling you go out, meet new people, because something big is waiting for you, Pisces. Okay, maybe you have confined yourself in a room, or you are not meeting many people. That's your choice, but if you choose to walk out, I mean, meet people. With this Ten of Cups, you are going to enjoy your life. Ten of Cups is all about blessing. It's about celebration. You might get some kind of invitation from somewhere, and you will attract a lot of attention. The Hierophant is here, Pisces. The Hierophant is telling you that you are charming, you are wise. What you are waiting for? This person is free to do whatever they like. At least that is what they are showing you. Then why are you thinking about yourself? You are too free to do whatever you like. So the Hierophant is telling you, use your wisdom. Do not be controlled by your emotions, at least at this point. However, this is a general reading. This is not going to resonate with everyone. The energy could be reversed as well. Also, you can check your moon and rising sign. Let's go ahead and check some more messages for you. Judgment. Seven of Cups. Strength. Six of Chalices. And King of Pentacles. Okay, so here we have the card of Judgment. They are doing whatever they like, but when you will be doing what you like, this person will judge you. They will tell you that you have become selfish. In fact, you have become self-centered, and that is why they feel like that there is nothing more in this relationship. I mean, this person will make it look like you are responsible for everything. They will blame you indirectly. Also, Seven of Cups is here. With the Seven of Cups, it's about knowing the truth. Okay, all the illusions are gone. You will realize what is true and what is not. Even if you were being restless because of this person's actions, it will soon go away because you will see the truth. Also, Card of Strength is here. Pisces, stay strong. There is nothing that you can't do. You have this power inside you. The universe has got your back, so don't be afraid. Also, Six of Cups is here. With the Six of Cups, it's about missing each other's company. This person misses you dearly. In fact, as I said, that they might have walked away, but they don't feel like they belong there. This person is missing you badly. This person is remembering those beautiful moments. And with this King of Pentacles, looks like that this practical King of Pentacles is now showing their romantic side. This could be someone who is not so romantic, and maybe they're not very serious about this relationship, and they're not ready to give you the commitment you need at this point. Now, this King of Pentacles feels that they will have to change something about this whole situation. Otherwise, you can also walk away, you can also move on just like them. Just check an oracle message for you. Let's check an oracle message. Phases and cycles. There is a beginning within every ending. Illusions are revealed and released. So So, if something happens like this kind of separation, this could be temporary. It's telling you not to chase anything. If something is ending, let it end because there will be another beginning and you cannot avoid this change. This change is for the better, you will know it later, but for now, you will have to cope up with this situation. Your illusions will be released, as I said, that with the Seven of Cups, everything will come on the surface, and you will know that whatever has happened for a good reason. Maybe you suffered a bit, but you know, this was necessary. So this was the reading for this week. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Till next video. Bye.